Hello guys, I haven't been making videos for a long time because I have been painting my house, and today it's raining so I can't paint, but in the summer, about 1 week from now, I'm going to France to do some detecting in 2 weeks, so I'm making a little scoop. This is when you scoop water out of a boat, and I'm just drilling some holes, and I hope it will work. And of course I will be making some videos when I'm in France. As you can see, it takes a lot of time, but I think it's going to work. Okay, so I have been drilling some more holes. It's boring, but as you can see on this one, it looks pretty similar to my other scoop. Of course, I can't take this with me, it's too big. So I have to make a smaller one to get those treasures. I'm going to Camplague in France. Mostly I'm going to search the beach, and I got a license last month so I can search from May to August, but I'm only going to search for 2 weeks in July. So I'm finished with the sand scoop. I did drill some smaller holes too, just to be certain to get the sand out. Don't want it to get stuck in there. And these are the machines I'm bringing to France. It's a Garrett Sea Hunter Mark II underwater metal detector, if I'm going to search in water, and my, of course, Xterra 705. I love this machine, with the gold head and the Garrett C-Link wireless. The setup is really, really nice. So I see you guys down there.